any of this morning's stories, you can watch them on our website. Just click on the weekend page under the mornings tab. But great advice all morning long. Yeah. You know,
it's helpful.
Well, it's hard to plan a wedding, and sometimes, you know, I need a wedding planner. You know what? You don't. Well, I guess sometimes it depends on what type of wedding you want. I mean, right. It just kind of depends on your budget too. But I didn't have one. So.
You need a notebook and good information.
Yeah.
There's your wedding planner.
Yeah.
You know, you don't. I didn't need necessarily a wedding planner. I needed someone for the day of.
Yes, I know a lot of people that do that for the day.
Everything goes well and to keep us all moving.
Yes.
But yeah, no, you could do that stuff yourself.
Either or, especially you can do both. I don't want to offend any of the wedding planners out there. I don't need any hate mail. So right. Depends on the bride and the budget. True. That's all I'm going to say.
All sitting there.
I know.
Well, it depends. If you have a lot of money to spend, you know,
mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let's be honest.
It's another great dining deal in Metro Detroit.